Lucana, one of the most beautiful countries on the Mediterranean coast, and a small peaceful island, Astigos.
This morning, the Zagorias Federation, one of the Mediterranean coastal nations, launched a unilateral military offensive against Astigos Island, a territory of the nation of Lucana, which has been seeking independence. Despite protests from various nations, the Zagorian forces continue their invasion of Astigos, and sources believe it is only a matter of time before the island is completely occupied.
VSSE has learned that the Zagorius army has deployed tactical missiles on Astigos Island that will be a threat not only to Lucana, but to the surrounding nations as well. Two of their best agents were sent in to remove this threat. Alan Dunaway, Wesley Lambert.
Jump! Hurry!
Alicia Winston.
Surprise, surprise.
Wild Dog.
Allow me to introduce myself.
Wild Fang.
And now, time to get rid of you both.
Giorgio Zot. Time Crisis 3. Time Crisis 3.
Good evening. It's time for the 10 o'clock news. First, an update on the Mediterranean crisis. It has been 3 months since the Zagorius Federation launched an invasion of Astigos Island, a territory of the neighboring nation of Lucana. Despite heavy resistance from the Lucano Liberation Force, the Zagorius army has already seized 80% of the island. And according to sources on Astigos, they are preparing to use this site as a strategic base to advance onto Lucano. The United Nations is currently reviewing the possibility of deploying a multinational military force, but complex political interests lying in this region have been hindering negotiations. Reports indicate that it will be a matter of time before the entire nation of Lucano would come under Zagorian control. In other breaking news, the Zagorian army has announced today that they have captured the Lucano Liberation Forces leader, Daniel Winston, and second-in-command, Jake Hernandez, along with several Lucano soldiers, and have called for a negotiation with the Lucano Liberation Force to return the prisoners in exchange for their surrender.
What's going on?
We have an intruder!
The Lucano troops?
Hey, what happened?
Action! Enemy attack!
begun.
Action!
Grenade. Machine gun.
This is what they were hiding.
And there was hardly anything left in the town. I mean, this place was boring. Nothing going on.
Your information is appreciated. I have sent in two of our best agents for support. They will be landing on Murano Beach. Rendezvous is at 0800 hours.
Yes, sir. I'll head for the beach right away.
We're transferring their profiles to you now. Unfortunately, they left before we could provide them with information about you. Currently, we have no way of contacting them.
What's that smoke?
That must be them. I better hurry.
Engaged in combat with the VSSE. Requesting immediate reinforcement.
Hey!
Action!
Thank you.
gun.
Danger! Danger! Danger!
Grenade. Machine gun.
Shotgun.
Machine gun. Shotgun. Machine gun. Shotgun.
My name is Alicia. I'm with the Lucano Liberation Army. And you two must be Alan and Wesley from the VSSE.
Are you working alone? You're out of your mind.
My brother, I mean our men, were captured by the Zagorius Army while carrying out a mission to destroy the tactical missiles.
I see. So they're using the hostages as bait to force the resistance to surrender, right?
Yes, but that will never happen.
And so you came all the way by yourself to rescue your brother.
The tactical missiles are hidden in the military facility located at the summit of this mountain. We'll need to use the railway on the far side of this town. It's been used for supply transportation, and it will be our only route to the facility.
We better split up! We'll meet at the station up ahead!
The train leaves at 1500! Don't be late!
Alicia, over here.
Jake, you're alive.
Yeah.
Where's Daniel? Isn't he with you?
No, we were...
Freeze!
I was the only one that managed to escape.
So Daniel is...
He's being held captive at that mountaintop.
He's still up there?
Yeah.
Jake, will you come with me to rescue Daniel? What are you doing?
If I take you to them, I might get an extra bonus.
You traitor!
A man can't live on just dreams and ideals. Your brother was worth a lot of money.
To get to the station.
Alicia, she didn't make it.
You sure about that?
Alan! Wesley!
Come on, hurry!
Alicia!
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. But guess we're on foot from here. Daniel!
That's your brother?
Rebels are still refusing to surrender. Maybe your death will teach them a lesson.
It won't do you any good.
Don't worry. If they don't surrender, I have another option in mind.
Daniel!
Wait! We'll take care of the enemy troops. You go and rescue your brother, okay?
Ready to make some noise?
Oh yeah!
Right there! Looking for him? Drop your weapons!
Daniel, hold on.
We're going after him. Take care of your brother.
Get the others, and we'll all fight together.
Okay.
I'll catch up later. Right, Alicia?
I'm fine. We have to go help them.
Right.
You're toast!
Alicia!
Zod's headed for the missile controls! We gotta stop him!
We'll take care of things here.
Thanks.
I'm on my way.
Did you get the warhead?
Yes, sir. Missile separation is complete. We are currently moving them into the cargo.
Whoa. Keep it up, guys. Once I get my money, I'm out of here.
Jake!
That double-crossing bastard.
You go after Jake. I'll deal with the tank.
Okay!
Is everything ready?
Yes, sir!
Jake!
Alicia, don't ever quit, do you?
You're not going anywhere!
With the money I'll make with this, I can go wherever I want!
Action!
shotgun. Machine gun.
They're still in there.
It's up to them.
Yeah, they'll be fine.
Now we've got to mop up the remaining Zagorian force.
Yes.
The Vukano government has announced that Astigos Island is regaining control from the invading Zagorian Federation army. According to a government spokesman, as of today, the Vukano Liberation Force has succeeded in restoring control of 90% of the island back to the Vukano government. It has also been reported that the Zagorian commander-in-chief, General Giorgio Zot, was killed in action during a major military campaign 10 days ago. While the people of Astigos Island celebrate their freedom and peace after 1 month of conflict, the remaining Zagorian troops are being forced to retreat by the Vukano Liberation Force, putting an end to this Mediterranean crisis.